Containment and life support are holding. So far.
That attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniel's well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
This is your game.
The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating. It doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it. A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Yeah.
more of MSI reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
Security.
We're out of options. Do it.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming.
White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Hold left!
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of puny fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a PAC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think they won't send
a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think, White. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, Lord! You goddamn fool! Feel it! Feel the airlock now!
Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. Integrity approaching critical. Superstructure is now compromised. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. Extinction is imminent. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
At medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Just locked behind me. Hello?
come with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brenner's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and then I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Thank you.
survivors, please join us. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us whole again.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Lockdown manually. Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes in a time like that for a study.
Thank you.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. The air's poison, but there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research center.
Keep that in the back. There's zombies. Here! There's emergency vents in the go! I'll try to lock him out! In from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you back to fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population.
Take these things to Earth. It's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity. control, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
You okay?
Stuck in the country. The Mercer's gone. We must take these things to Earth, Kara. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Isaac, the hydroponic tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Thank you.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest. Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation. Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
Any luck?
Yeah. Finish the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.